Hi everybody, happy Friday and welcome to this week's Lunchtime Concert. So our concert this week features scholars from the university, all accompanied by Claire Innes Hopkins, in collaboration for the St Andrew's Voices, the St Andrew's Voices online event tomorrow. It starts this evening and we have a whole day of music, which would be great if you could tune into. As always, the Music Society raises money for Music in Hospitals and Care, which is a fantastic charity, one that which any donation, no matter how big or small, would be hugely appreciated. There is a link down below, but I will leave you to get on with the rest of the concert. Enjoy the concert and please enjoy all of the fantastic music that we've got coming.
I'm going to sing Green Finch and Linnet Bird from Sweeney Todd by Stephen Sondheim. In this song, Joanna is a prisoner in her own home and she sings to the caged bird in her loom and the birds outside her window.
Hi, I'm going to be singing Our Solis Ortu, the third movement of Vivaldi's Laudate Pueri. Loosely translated, the piece means, from the rising of the sun unto his going down, the Lord's name will be praised.
My name is Sterling Hudspeth, and I will be singing Ständchen by Franz Schubert. It means serenade, and it is a song about a man searching for requited love.
Leise schlanke Wipfel rauschen in des Mondes Licht, in des Mondes Licht, des Verräters feinlich lauschen, Füße holen ist, Füße verstehen des bösen Seelen keinen Liebesschmerz, keinen Liebesschmerz. Nur mit den Silbetönen jedes weiche Herz, jedes lass auf dir die Brust bewegen, Liebchen, höre mich, Lebendtag ist dir entgegen.
Hello, my name is Rachel Monroe, and I will be singing It's My Wedding by Jonathan Dove from The Enchanted Pig. Adelaide's getting married, and she's rather particular about how she wants her big day to go. That 60-foot swan that I'm sitting on as I pour.
Hello, my name is Diego Del Ser. I'm going to be singing Ouvre tes yeux bleus by Massenet. It's a French song which means open your blue eyes, and yeah, it's a love song.
Ouvre tes yeux bleus.
Good afternoon, my name is Nathalie Claes, and today I would like to sing Gretchen am Spinnrad by Schubert. This is sung from the perspective of Gretchen, a young girl who is madly in love with a man Faust, to the extent that it drives her insane as she becomes consumed by her love for him.
Ich finde sie nimmer und nimmer. Sleep by Ivor Gurney.
Hi everyone, I'm Bethany Dawn, and today I'm going to sing Mi Voglio Fan a Casa by Donizetti. And it's about an Italian man who wishes to build a house for his love by the sea, and he gets very carried away imagining all the luxurious materials that he will use to build it.
Ooh.
Good afternoon. My name is Sebastian Roberts, and today I'm going to be singing Mr. Cellophane, taken from the Broadway musical Chicago by Kander and Ebb. I hope you enjoy it.
If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg," you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell you, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.